On November 25, 2010, three young boys, Andrew, Alexander, and Tanner Skelton, went missing in Morenci, Michigan. John Skelton, the boy's father, may have been driving the boys on this day in a blue 2000 Dodge Caravan. The Morenci Police Department is asking you to inspect your property to include waterways, ravines, abandoned structures, and anywhere you have legal access. Anyone with information is encouraged to call 517-458-7104.